officially, he's on a fact-finding mission. He's called to measure the strength of support for fascism in Britain.